So I've been trying out this Bix Vapor Rub, the remedy for foot fungus. It just hasn't worked for me. I've tried it for 3 months, and now I'm gonna try the vinegar solution. I've heard a lot of good things about the vinegar solution, and this I'm gonna try it out because this Vicks Vapor Rub thing didn't work out, and I did it the way it was told, and I found all this information on YouTube. So I'm gonna go with the vinegar. I'm gonna try it out for 1 month. If it doesn't work out for me, I think I'm gonna have to go to the doctor and get the toenail treatment for foot fungus, some pills that he gives you. But before I go that route, I want to try this vinegar for foot fungus. I heard a lot of good things about it from a couple of friends, and I read a lot of good things about it on Google. But my toe fungus is not as severe as some other people, so I think I should be okay. I have it just in the edge, on the big toenail. On that one, I have it just on the edges, so it's not fully infected. But it does bother me, especially when I run. That one, I just have a little bit in the middle, and the little toe is fully infected. It just looks nasty. It's really uncomfortable, especially when I run, even when I walk. That one's also infected from the edges, and I always have to keep it short. That one's not infected at all. Yeah, but the big toe is fully infected. And here's, you can see where it's infected a little bit closer. Now I'm going to try this little accessory from the toenail clippers. I'm going to try to get as much as I can of the fungus before soaking my feet in the vinegar and water solution for 15 minutes. So I think that's going to help out a lot. I already got my 3 cups. That's what the instructions say. It's 3 cups of warm water and 1 cup of vinegar. And I guess if your toenail is really severe, you could do 1.5, from what I've heard. But I'm just going to do 1. And it's twice a day. I'm actually just going to do it once a day, because I've just been really busy. And you soak your feet, both feet, in the solution for 15 minutes. Then you pat dry.
Pero realmente, a ver si me trabaja esto. He escuchado mucho también.
So I'm gonna try this experiment for a month, see how the results are. If I see that it's improving, I'm gonna try it. I'll try to do it twice a day.
Yo les voy a decir a ver cómo están los resultados después.
But this is the first day, so far so good.
Si hay progreso o no.
I'll let you know how it turns out. If you like the video, please hit a like.